Okay, so the power supply for the motor drives, the stepper motor drive, consists of a big transformer, a bridge rectifier to change the AC incoming current to DC, and some capacitors to smooth everything off. And they're going to be arranged on this piece of aluminium. These little guys hold the capacitors, like so. Make sure that everything can reach. Just need to get some holes drilled so I can fix everything down. So I've got everything laid out. This thing is what holds this down. And then, I don't know, some tiny little bolts for those. And then I think that's maybe an M5. Something like that. So the transformer comes with this, and that's an M8. So I'm going to need an M8 clearance hole here for that to pass through. And that'll be 9mm. This is an M5 hole. So then I've decided I'm just going to tap this. So I need to tap that, so that's 4.2. And then these guys, I'm going to use an M4, little M4 cap screws, and I'll just do a clearance hole for each of those, so that'll be 4.5. Okay, let's drill. To drill the holes first.